the end of this summer's strawberry plantation production. It's actually this variety of strawberry plant has two growth seasons. So this is the early one, and it's just finishing up, and they'll actually flower again and produce fruit. The problem is that it's not warm enough here long enough to get a second harvest off the plants. I would have to build a cloche or some type of cover for it to keep the heat up, so that a second batch of strawberries will make it to fruit. And I have one set of potatoes over there that are, once they start yellowing, you have to stop feed them, stop watering them. So those potatoes are going to be, those potato plants are, potato? Yeah, potato. Give my head tomato, but those are going to be done. And what I'll do is I'll just take the whole container and I'll just walk it down and I'll put it underneath the cover over there, so they don't get wet anymore, and they'll get sunlight and stuff, so they'll still grow. Some of the plants aren't done, some of the plants are still ready to go, but I don't want to overwater, because then I could possibly the potatoes could rot. And so that will go down, and here's another bucket of them. And some of them are starting to turn, bright yellow. But it gets good sun here, so maybe that's just washing out because of the sun. But you can kind of see the differences in the two plants here. Here's a nice, lime green. And then this is a nice green with this, vein in the center. And I can't remember what I put in here, but that's two kinds of potatoes there in this one. And I have the same thing going on here. I have this one with the black vine in it. And then there's two different kinds there. And then this just has the vine. This one was a strange bucket of potatoes. I really don't know. I forgot what I put in all of these. They look similar, but they're different. Oh, what's that? Holy moly. Oh. What do I see there? Oh, man. I see a tomato. Oh, yeah. It's a cherry tomato, but I don't care. The big ones don't ripen up here because it's not hot enough. That's why I'd like to, actually what I was thinking of when I rebuild this deck, I would turn it into a greenhouse. And that way I could have a longer growing season and get more produce from it, which would be a good thing. Gosh, it's a beautiful day. It's 60 degrees out right now. All those flowers back there are blackberries. And they'll be coming in soon. Still a little early. I gotta cut the lawn. That's what I'm gonna do today, cut the lawn.